Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Of love in a box directly to your door.
Strong.
One time for your mind, Lord says, back. Definitely drink a couple of wines. Cooling out that game radio. With all this high technology, we gonna bless you. Playtime every time. Game radio. Holla back.
Now take a look at me. How I feel to see me ballin'. Yeah, y'all heard what they callin'. Pretty young, that Philly cat in the chip tooth. That wear no shirts, guess jeans and Tim boots. I only drink wine, 51 rum lashing. No Chris, I'm a thug, I don't like flashing. I can get a better, something a little cheaper. My whole body smelling like throw a Babbage. I don't care, I got a bad habit. Try to fight it, I ain't even took a jab at it. Why quit? I love to talk. I love it, so I'm taking a long hit. I spit game all night, my mind had been right. Y'all dudes ain't that tight, and I put it in black and white. I'm sick of rappers trying to sign me, stop making offers. I ain't here to see y'all, I came to talk to your boss.
Pretty Ugly featuring Royce the 5'9", a game exclusive produced by my man Rush, a.k.a. Red Spider.
Me, I won't break. Here's a piece of my heat that I won't take. He's been sold a dreamer, had the privilege to hold the Nina. You've been exposed to peanuts. Wrong, speak with their hands, they know how to bring it. Down the fold, they fingers slinging the oldest English. My cold feet, smoking a roll, it's hot feet. When I hold smoke, smoking the cold. She me, she probably sip on another. It's probably why he's shaking these levers. We still slip on the rubbers. Why is it that would be sensitive lovers? We keep it's our label, so snap out. Try to cover the card table, they crap out. In Japan, like I'm the man, you lucky to know. Cause I be these hoes like you don't touch it, you just
say, I'm trying to get you to try me, so you can play my game. Boom.
I couldn't focus on anything. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time.
Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep.
Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceuticals. Ask your doctor about Equinox today.
Equinox may cause nausea, loss of sleep, blurred vision, leakage, kidney problems, and depression. Do not take Equinox if you're operating on a machine. Brain, heart, brain, heart, jaw, brain, heart, brain, heart, brain, heart.
Equinox, softening of life's harsh realities.
Tonight, the TV event that will make history. Liberty City Survivor. This takes reality TV to a whole new level. We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action.
I was grabbing a sandwich at the Happy Blimp, and all of a sudden these guys crashed through the window and started shooting at each other. I was so excited, I didn't even notice I'd been hit. After that, I was hooked on Liberty City Survivor. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in nightly or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Liberty City Survivor. Natural selection has come home. Sponsored by Emanation.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. Call us on the chatter line and tell us what's on your mind. Line 4, you're on Chatterbox. What's on your mind?
Liberty City cocks rule!
Ah, that's lovely, thanks. Next caller, you're on Chatterbox.
That last guy was so full of crap. Everyone knows women are made from sand.
Okay, great. Another lunatic. Hello, next caller. You are on Chatterbox.
Yeah, you were talking about short guys and attitudes. Well, you know, you'd have an attitude, too, if you couldn't reach the freaking cheesy squirrels at the grocery store.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes it seems like the whole world's against you. I mean...
You know, we're not talking about you. What kind of egomaniac are you? You got your own show. How about letting other people talk for you?